turn.
Yeah, I talked to him. He DM'd me.
Oh, he DM'd you?
Yeah, yeah.
What did he say?
He told me I'm going to be on top one day and he believed me.
Number one, Jeremy Kirkpatrick.
Feeling
good.
I feel like that was a dog fight. You know, they were face guarding you pretty much full court. Is that something you came to expect every game, that you're just going to be the best defender is going to be on you?
Yeah, I've been getting that since the first game. I'm getting double team, triple team, so I'm going to do it anything I can to get my team to win, and I just proved I can do it.
Yeah, y'all started out slow, and then really the second half, y'all just turned it up, especially in that fourth quarter. Did the coach say anything to y'all at halftime?
He just told me to get the ball and take control. And I mean, I got my teammates open and I scored when I needed to.
So I always bring up your height, but you are the shortest player on the court, but I feel like you play the biggest, dude. Like, what's your mindset, your mentality going into a game?
I mean, when I'm playing, it's just like my dad and mom, they always tell me when I go on the court, just hoop. Like, always keep God first, try to do everything I can to show everybody that just because I'm little, that don't mean I can't do what big people do. So I go out there every day, I pray before the game, I listen to what they tell me, and I go out there and do it.
That's insane. You see, you tweeted a video of you probably like a few weeks ago. You see Isaiah Thomas retweeted it?
Yeah, I talked to him, he DM'd me.
Oh, he DM'd you? What did he say?
He told me I'm going to be on top one day, and he believed me.
Oh, bro, that's awesome, man. I didn't even know that. So I feel like you're averaging like 30-something a game now.
39.3.
The season?
Yeah.
39.3? That's insane, bro. I don't even know what to say about that. That's just insane.